become that person that leaves early, but I need to sort a lot of things, so I'm just gonna go home and
AirPods pads, as in PADS
anymore. We are.
That's your and that's your dude.
It's your daddy, okay?
So I just got home from IMAX. We had gone for Shiko's, what's it called? I'm looking for good, yes. I just came home, we went to Shiko's premiere. She was having a premiere for a short film. It was so good, let me tell you guys something. Kenyan actors, there are good Kenyan actors and actresses out there, like deadass, wow. Wow, I know someone was like, why is it that whenever you talk about Kenya and artists and like actors and whatever, we're always shocked when there's a good one? Yeah, because we're used to the bad ones. So yeah, just got home. It's about 11:30, almost 11:30. I want to take off my makeup and pack because tomorrow is a crazy day. Let me tell you guys, tomorrow is going to be a crazy day. It's going to be a marathon. Silali, so pray for me, guys. Just niombeeni. Okay, so I'm done taking off my makeup, I'm done packing, like, I'm done with everything for me. So, let me tell you guys my plan. Like, a lot has happened. I had accommodation and I had transport, and then I lost both of them. Yeah, and I'm still yet to be refunded my money, so it's good.
A swab is a guy that thinks he's flying, this also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants, it just sits on his broken soul. No, I don't want your number. No, I don't want to give you mine. And no, I don't want to meet you.
So, I just got to Meru and accommodation secured. It's a nice little room for 1600, and honestly, let me tell you guys, I'm actually kind of shocked because it's actually nice. It's nice, like, because I'm only here for one night. First, there's this mirror, the door is here, you enter through here, there's this mirror, and then this is the room. There's a table, our wardrobe, that thing, the bed, Aka TV, it has Wi-Fi also, hot shower, and then, and yeah, the bathroom looks like this, and the toilet. So yeah, honestly, I'm genuinely shocked. It's
really, really nice. Honestly, it's really, really nice. And it's only 1600 for bed and breakfast. It's called Sunrise Guest House. It's in Nini Town, very close to where I'm going, because I'm going to Kinoro Stadium. So it's very, very close. I can walk up to Kinoro Stadium. So I love that. But I need to charge my phone because I know I'm about to be needed enough. Baby, just do it for you. When he's finished, does he step back in the door? I just gotta know. Cause your time is money and I'm forgetting.
Cuckoo, nights. Cry on my phone. Oh, she say when it's so unruly. Tell me the main reason you wanna woo me. Oh, the man with the ED. Curious girl, she got questions for CD. She confess. Say nobody here like this. She confess. Men down here to my knees. Girl, never die grace. She really wanna play with me. She wanna break bread with me.
Guys, hi, good morning. As you can tell, my voice is gone. It's Sunday morning around 7:30 a.m. 9:30, sorry, not 7, 9:30. Yeah, I'm about to check out of my room because checkout is at, it's supposed to be before 10. So I'm about to check out my room. I've showered and I've done like all the basics. So yeah, I haven't had breakfast though, so I might look for breakfast. Or I might not. I'm still not sure what I'm going to do. But yeah. Honestly, I'm not as exhausted as I thought I would be. But when I was coming, Jana, like, when I was coming home, because I came home at 3:30 a.m. I came home at 3, actually, not 3:30, at 3 a.m. I was tired, like, I was beat, bro. I was beat. Like, I just got tired, removed my sweater. I just came and just nika jump to Kwakitan and I fell asleep. So, yeah. I want to leave for Nairobi. This trip is finally over. This week is finally over. My goodness, let me tell you, this week has shown me dust. It has shown me dust. Yo, anyway, it's fine. Yeah, the concert was amazing. Would I say it was worth coming all the way to Meru? Honestly, no. Don't get me wrong. I had so much fun. I had so much fun. But I still do wish it was somewhere in Nairobi or somewhere closer to Nairobi, because most of the people who came were from Nairobi anyway. Yeah. And what I don't like is that this place only has one means of transport, and that is road. And let me tell you, this 4.5 hours coming here is not a joke. Anyway, okay, so I'm about to start packing. I have my packing list here, so I'm going to go in this order, like toiletries and then carry-on bag, makeup, but the makeup and toiletries, I'm putting them together, and then equipment, shoes, and then clothes. Zamusha, because clothes have the most work, because they're the most, and yeah, I need to go back. Oh, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Oh, baby, 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 you can show me things. You know what it is when I'm busy. When you see it, you know me kissing the snow. Let it be crazy when you go to all the time. Will I see you at the show? hello from Mombasa. Hello from Mombasa. Hey guys, we're in Mombasa, yeah, for the whole week. Today's Monday, we're going back to Nairobi on Friday. So yeah, to land like around 12:30 ish there. Actually no, we landed way before 12. We landed at like 12. Yeah, we landed at 12. Then we got this beautiful bungalow. We got this nice, it's not beautiful, but it's really good. I think it's good. I'm going to do the full like tour tomorrow when there's a bit more light, because I need my journey da da da. Anyway, so to Lifika, we did some shopping. I have unpacked. I went to the beach for a bit, then I went to swim for a bit, but like I think my body is just tired of moving. My body is just tired of moving. Like, I've had a crazy weekend, as you have seen from my previous vlog. I've had a crazy weekend, and then to add it on top of this, yeah. So I want to go help my mom cook, because she's cooking alone. I want to go help her cook, and then I don't know how the evening is gonna go, but I'm probably just gonna chill. I don't think I'm gonna leave again. Also, something I noticed is, like, when I was packing, I was so focused on like leaving the house, like how I'm going to dress when I leave, that I didn't pack clothes for staying in the house. So I have a lot of like outside clothes. I don't have any inside clothes, you know what I mean, like inside the house clothes. So yeah, anyway, we'll figure something out. Anyway, let's see how this trip goes. Officially day 3 of our trip. Yesterday I couldn't vlog anything, because let me tell you why. Yesterday annoyed me. Yesterday I started, like, my day started with work. I was called in the morning. They're like, okay, come you get this. They called me at like 9 a.m. and I had to work like basically almost the entire day, the entire afternoon. So I wasn't happy. But today's a nice day. I want to go for a little swim before we leave the house, because I knew we were going somewhere today. I don't know where, but we're going somewhere today. Hakuna venye nakuja Mombasa alafu sini mahali. Yeah, so I want to take me and Tyron. We're going to the pool. I just feel like a morning swim would do me some good, you know. Anyway, today is 12th October, so tomorrow is my birthday. I promised you guys a house tour, but right now, like, to my jaza, which is it, it's not looking cute. It's not looking, you know, it's not looking good. But I'll still show you the house. It's really nice. This is the balcony. Let me just give you a quick house tour, then I go swimming. So this is the door. Then there's a bathroom here. I don't know where the lights, yeah. There's a bathroom here. And then come this side. Here's the kitchen. I really like this kitchen. It's so spacious. The living room, don't mind, Tyron has done his thing, but this is the living room, very minimal. A TV, but yeah, a lot of space. There's some bar stools over there. Then, okay, then the balcony. Here's the balcony. Some seats and some day beds. I need to close this because there are lizards everywhere. And then when you come to this side, we have the first bedroom. We'll go in there. Okay, is it better than ours? Let's see. No. So this is the first bedroom. This one has a king size bed. That's where my brother is staying. And then ours a bit more, like, I'm not showing you inside because they have, it's very disarranged. And this is the second bedroom with two beds. Yeah, that both bedrooms are en suite, so they have them, they have their bathrooms and yeah, bathrooms, showers, toilets, whatever, and they have big mirrors, which is what I love about them. But yeah, so I need to change Tyron into his costume, then we go for our swim. Just came from Hala Park. We went, me and my two brothers. Like, let me tell you guys, it's a waste of money. Gosh, I'm just that the only thing I've gotten from that trip is exhaustion and dehydration. I would not recommend. Yeah, like, I feel so wasted. Like, I feel I feel like I should have done something better. And the worst, okay, to add on top of that, is the fact that I have lost my most expensive sunnies. So those sunnies cost me like 1,000 bob. I feel like crying. I have no idea where I lost them. I realized to Kirudi when they took to coming back is when I realized I don't have them. They were on my head and I don't have them anymore. I know they probably fell. Anyway, yeah, that also sucks. But yeah, so I want to go to Yule's. It's right outside the Donini. It has apparently the best gelato. So I want to go try it because it has come highly recommended. I want to go try it. I would like to get to guys, good morning. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Y'all, 21 has been epic. Let me tell you guys, 21 has been crazy. 21 has been filled with a lot of experiences. But we are proud and happy to be here today. So right now it's about 9, I think. I want to go for my morning swim as per the usual. I want to carry my phone though because I need it to charge. I have no idea what the plan for today is. My mom wants us to go to Wild Waters, but I don't feel like going. But we'll see. Maybe we'll go to Wild Waters. But yeah, let me go for my morning swim, then I'll come back. Actually, I'll have ice cream first, and then I'll go for the swim. Yeah. I would like to get to know supper. I refuse for my skin to suffer. I'll show you guys my brother's face, like my baby brother's face. It has so many heat rashes. Anyway, maybe the one who insisted on coming with sunscreen. Skin is extra hydrated, as it should, honestly. Well, huh, this Mombasa heat is not funny. It's not funny. But honestly, since it's clear, it's actually not as hot as I thought it would be, and as humid. Like it's okay. It's not that bad. Because at least my makeup can stay for a bit. Speaking of, I'll do my makeup better. Yo! Finally, moisturizer, sunscreen. Of course. I can't go anywhere without my moisturizer. Anyway. Hot.
Love is a guy that thinks he's flying this, also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broken soul. No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub.
Ha ha ha!